Yo guys, what's up? So we're back at it. I just opened up this illusionary wall because there were like a bajillion hints. I feel like I should have a torch by now. So hopefully I find some goodie down here. Oh, so this is, I think, might be the way to go. So it looks like this is the area right below where I just was. Or not, maybe it's not. Alright, well, these guys don't even drop anything. But I guarantee they swarm you. Blood gem. That's cool. Also, this area kind of looked like it should have, Ooh, Bill. That's a guy I just killed. Yeah, some kind of bleed. Yeah, so this definitely isn't the way to go. So it's cool, it's just a, cool area that has the armor and bludgeon. Might as well Ember. Get my health up. Okay, so. Okay, here we go. There's just too many, creatures down there. I didn't want to have to fight each one of them. They don't really drop anything. Open sesame. What? No way.
Be forewarned, yet should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain. Leave us be. Thou art the Lord of Lundor, and have thine own subjects to go. Leave us. Thou art the.
I feel like I'm missing something. Cause it's one big. Wait, what? No, not that way. Maybe it's that I gotta wear an item? And then that thing disappears. Typically it's like a ring. I don't think I picked up anything new.
Leave us out.
His armor kind of reminds me of Bloodborne. Switch back though. Oh, this is that shortcut. Turn the handle. I get it. I knew there had to be some kind of trick. Where'd all the enemies go, huh? It's just like in Dark Souls 1 painted world.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
I'm getting out of here. That's why there's so many hints, because you have to come down here. Cool beans. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'm gonna explore that area next time. Peace out guys.